The Emerald team strategized about who to vote into elimination. They brought up Ed, Corey, and Logan due to Logan's injury. The team tried to figure out who might win and if they'd take someone's spot on the Emerald team if or when they did.
Hello, couch potatoes. Welcome to today's video.
At deliberation, Kyle apologized to his team. Corey told the Ruby team he was proud of everyone's effort. And Ed spoke about how the agency would probably want to send in a rookie. He suggested that they don't send in Logan because he needed extra time to heal his hamstring injury. And so Ed mentioned in a confessional that Logan spared him when he was in the agency before due to a promise. That is not how the game goes, but we love the loyalty. The agency followed Ed's bold suggestion and voted him in as the compromised agent. His potential opponents were Corey, CT, Nelson, and Kyle. At the lair, TJ called Ed down to the ground level and asked who he wanted to face as his opponent. Ed thought it over and chose Kyle. TJ revealed that Paul Russell was back on the challenge as their event. The game involves competitors each grabbing onto a pole and trying to wrestle it away from their opponent. The first one to win two of three rounds would win, while the loser got eliminated. The first round featured quite a battle, with Kyle getting an early advantage. Ed turned things around and had Kyle on his back, but the vet hung onto that pole. After a long fight, Kyle yanked that pole away to win round one. Ed gave another fierce battle in the second round, but Kyle proved why he's a legend in pole wrestle, eventually getting the 2-0 win. And Ed was thinking,
Ed hasn't got the right tactics.
Again!
TJ asked Kyle if he wanted to rejoin the Ruby team or steal a spot on another team. Kyle gave that beautiful speech about his grandfather and stole Nelson's spot on Sapphire.
So I'm going to Sapphire. Sorry, Nelson, you're on Ruby.
Nelson became part of Team Ruby with Corey. Nelson called it a typical Kyle move in confessional, referring to him as a snake. There was no snake move there. If you win, you want to do what's best for your game moving forward. How is that a snake move? Maybe I'm just biased. Okay. What do you think about Ed's move to sacrifice himself to save Logan from being the compromised agent? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. Until next time, thank you for watching.
Hey, Couch Potato. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you soon.